next day we were playing a game called
Leo to Leo.
So there are, well, the concept of the game first is that each of us are going to find a picture of Leonardo DiCaprio from a film that we specify beforehand, and we have to compare and decide objectively which picture is the more attractive picture, and then whoever's picture is chosen gets the point.
Because he's pretty.
He is pretty. But we have rules.
Yes.
Rule number one. All of the films we choose must be past What's Eating Gilbert Grape, because we don't want to choose children.
Because that's creepy.
That would be creepy.
Because he was young in the movie.
So, from that, we have three different ages of Leonardo DiCaprio films. The first is from 1994 to 2004, which is called
The Golden Age.
And then we have 2005 to 2014, which is called
The Silver Age.
And then from 2015 on into the most recent work is...
Was it?
Age of the Bear.
Because the Revenant is prolific the only
movie. The second rule is that the picture can be either from the movie or the press junket, but it has to be the press event associated with the movie. And then the third rule is that the context of the character
doesn't
matter. This is completely objective. This is only about looks.
This is us just being creepy.
Your personality does not matter.
Yes.
So our first film today is from the Silver Age. It is The Great Gatsby from 2013. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Go.
My life has got to be like this.
I remember being weirded out that it was all like in the 20s and then they would play like Kanye West. I was like, this is weird. But, okay.
I paid $100 bill that was on the album. I know because I bought the album.
Listen, but I'm not the one now, you understand? I happen to own a little business on the side. Okay.
Can I do two?
No.
You will sort of call, you might make a nice bit of money. Real.
Benjamin Franklin's field. Ready? Three, two, one.
See, I was originally going to do this one.
Nope. No, you can't change it now.
But I'm doing
you
this.
You especially can't change it to the moment that I just described as my favorite in the
well,
film.
But that's the
I
thing.
I feel like that's
because that's why I
cheating.
Picked it. I was like,
no, that's insidious, but, and I don't appreciate
but
it.
But he looked good.
Okay, defend your choice.
Okay, so this is. You can't see it.
It's okay. I'll put up the picture of it.
He's pretty. He looks nice. He's in a suit, and he's kind of smiley-ish. Not really, but his Leo smile, I guess. I don't know. He looks. Like a nice man.
I feel like that's a very generic Leo picture. Like, he's pretty, but there's no specific reason why
he's just
pretty. That's just Leonardo DiCaprio.
He just looks good.
Whereas my picture
yours has some deep
is
meaning.
Is Gatsby hanging out in his pillow fort in the middle of his living room. And there's a chandelier behind him and a bunch of pillows. And he also has a tiny bottle of liquor, which you can kind of vaguely see. What I appreciate about this picture is that you can see he's intently focusing on Daisy, who is Carey Mulligan, who's a genius.
He's creepy.
He's very excited to just be in her presence, and I feel like the beauty of this picture is that he's so relaxed, and yet he's very enamored and very excited to be alive. I especially love this significant, like, just the tiniest little...
I thought we weren't talking about characters, that we were just going...
Well, he might just be in love with Carey Mulligan. I don't know. I'm not presuming to know.
Very fine.
Haha! 1 point to me.
Damn.
What's the next movie?
Oh, Catch Me If You Can.
Oh, good. That's from 2002, so that's the golden age still. Just at the edge of the golden age. Come fly with me, let's fly away. But I can give you the what I think is the synopsis of that. Leonardo DiCaprio is a beautiful liar, and he takes everyone's money and runs around, and Tom Hanks follows him with the police bat, like policemen do, and just sort of goes, hey, stop that, and Leo's like,
no.
Let's float down to Peru. In Lama Land, there's a one. Ready?
Yes.
Three, two, one.
I see. Oh, that's cute.
Okay. I'm holding my cards close to my chest. Wait, should I go first?
Yeah.
First? Okay. So, the picture I have chosen is a picture of Lilo on set with a bunch of coffee cups underneath, actually, so he's already consumed a vast amount of caffeine. I don't know if that makes a difference in his appearance, if he, like, regrows.
He looks happier.
Yeah.
Looks more energetic.
Before I embarrass myself, is that a person I should recognize? Okay, so he is with director or crew member next to him, who looks vaguely like Liam Neeson in Love Actually with his
he might be an
black
actor,
turtleneck.
I don't know.
But Leo is very pleased to be alive here as well. You can see he's satisfied. Aww. I'm going to put the picture up, so I'm going to stop doing this. He's very just happy to be with his coffee. He's like enjoying his day on set. He's also in a suit, which is bonus points, and his socks match, which is more than I can ask of any man I know. And he's wearing nice shoes. And he hasn't spilled his coffee all over him. And the way he's holding his coffee is especially getting to me. For those of you who can't see this picture like we can, he's holding it like this, which is the most adorable thing I've ever... Have you seen anyone hold their coffee? This is adorable.
It is adorable.
This is cute. It's maximum protection of the cup against spillage, while still looking dainty and very, like, scholarly put together, as if the normal, I'm about to say something important.
Yeah, coffee.
But I also need my coffee.
This coffee is important to me.
Yes, I think those are my contentions for this image.
My image is a GIF, because I'm fancy. But it's, like, it's a GIF, but it doesn't really move. But you can't see it. But he's standing there in the light shining on him, and there's a little shadow on his face, and he just looks really pretty. And I can't tell if that's, like...
He's sort of impassive.
Yeah. I can't tell if it's, like...
He looks like he could be looking at his child going to bed, or also the dying murderer of his brother.
So what about he's about to murder?
Yeah.
And I like that...
The mystery?
The mystery. I think he's wearing a tie, and that's pretty fancy.
That is fancy.
It's pretty.
He's also wearing a tie in my image.
Well.
Is he wearing a suit? He's still in the suit jacket here.
He took off the jacket because he wants to be a little more casual.
Casual. But what's more casual than holding your coffee cup in a scholarly way while your Rolex is just slightly peeking out your jacket?
That's fair. Yeah, I think... Yeah, I'm gonna have to give that one to you this time. I had trouble with this one because...
I'm smashing Leo to Leo today. Okay, you have one chance. This is the wild card.
Oh, no.
From the age of the bear.
Bear.
The Revenant from 2015. It's anyone's game.
I have not seen this movie.
Me neither. I saw the previews and was not interested.
I know he gets mauled by a bear.
I've been adding Leo DiCaprio to the end of all the movie titles when I search for them.
Me too.
But I don't think we need to for here, because it's basically, if it's not him, it's probably the bear.
Yes.
What's that horrible movie that we keep buying coffee
This Means War.
I saw one at the gas station the other day, and I thought, oh, I think it's my turn to buy a copy for Lindsay.
It's the best movie.
I don't know why.
I think you
we
did buy it for me,
that.
Because I have it.
I sent one to you at your college, right? I put it in a
I
care
think
package.
You did, yeah. Because it's stupid, but it's really funny. Do the pictures of him at the Oscars count for this?
I was going to do that, but no, because it's 2016 or the Oscars. So it's past the time limit. I know.
Because he's glowing at the Oscars. Okay, I think I've got mine.
Okay. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
3, 2, 1.
That is majestic.
Okay. Would you like to go first?
Sure. So, the image I have chosen is him with a big sword, pointy stick thing.
Good.
And he's yelling because he's angry.
And we don't know who he's yelling at, but...
Maybe he's yelling at the bear. Or just nature.
I would yell at nature.
Yelling at the trees.
I feel like if I looked like that, I'd yell at just about anything.
I think this picture shows that he is passionate.
Okay.
About yelling at nature. And, oh, he's holding a gun. It's not even a sword. It's a gun.
That's okay. You said, after gun, you
it's
said
pointy stick.
So
his weapon of choice. But I think this kind of shows that he's willing to... yell at
shoot
things.
You.
He will shoot you.
Even though he's holding the gun wrong, but maybe he'll just poke you.
He doesn't know. He's here for the environment. That's the most Leo spot for anything.
The atmosphere,
which I appreciate. I like the blood spatters on the forehead. I think that's a nice touch. Whose blood is it?
We don't. It could be the bear's.
It could be Tom's. We don't know.
It could be nature's blood.
I've gone a slightly different route. I have chosen an image of Leo on a horse, which I find, this is Leonardo DiCaprio shade number 22. I took the inspiration of the blood spatters on the forehead, and I found a picture of him on a horse that is also spattered in the same way. I think his hands are tied, like, similar to the way boxers wrap their hands, which is suggestive of physical courage and prowess. He's riding his horse properly, which is impressive to me as someone who used to ride horses. I appreciate that he's not gonna, like, fall off his horse. That shows
some dedication.
Mental dexterity. I think my favorite thing about this image, though, is that he's upped the look of Jesus' hair with, wax frost directly outside both of his nostrils, equally distributed. And I think all of those things come together to create a really symmetrical composition. But I think my favorite thing by far is that he's riding a pony. He is wearing fur of some sort.
I hope it's the bear.
Let me see yours again.
It kind of looks like a Viking.
Oh, no. Yeah, I think the sheer angst of yours is really... I would vote for yours.
It is pretty angsty.
So I would give it to you.
Beautiful. So,
our final score is 2 Leos to 1 Leo. But you get 1 Leo plus a bear skin, which in the end
it's a fair trade.
Is the real.
It makes me the real.